y'all. So we outside and I'm about to, here's my brother's boots.
Really?
Okay. I'm pretty sure. I mean,
I don't know. I'm just not trying to copyright it. But what's up, YouTube? I don't even know what today's date is, but it's Monday, and this is my brother Zach, our special guest. I haven't posted a makeup tutorial where you kept coming in my room, especially when you try to stab me with the fork. No one can see me, but that was his last appearance.
That's multiple times, though.
Whatever. I just caught you on camera that time.
That one time you caught me.
But why is it like this? But today we're gonna be... Whatever, I can't even get this right. Today we're gonna be piercing his nose. He already tried with my brother, but...
It got stuck in my nose.
It got stuck in his nose, and I don't know why.
Well, then one side ain't come through the other.
I don't know why he let my brother do it. When y'all have an ear pierce enthusiast right here. But, okay, whatever. I'm going to be using... Good stab to get then, huh?
It was just a thick ass needle stuck in my nose.
Yeah, but we got the disposable needle one, and it's kind of a smaller stud. It's not showing. Then they came with extra.
What y'all be doing them?
They came with extra nose piercing. So when he changes, but we're not silver tone people or melanin, so we like gold tone. So we'll change it eventually. But okay, what we want to do right now is just mark it.
My nose is kind of fat, so I really don't. Did I have my nose pierced on this side too?
I think you had it on your left.
Yeah, it was on my left.
I believe it was on your left. I don't remember. I mean, I feel like it was on your left. Yo, why does it make it feel sticky?
That's a good spot, right?
Nah, I think it should be a little bit like.
A little bit further up?
Yeah. Because that's just eyeliner, so it'll come off.
Eyeliner does not come off.
Eyeliner does. That's not waterproof eyeliner. Well, I don't think so. It's just one I have in my purse whenever I don't have anything. Let me do it.
Anna, what the f***?
Let me do it. Okay. Yeah. You can say it's for 18-year-olds or not. Well, like, it's an age restriction.
Anna, what the f***? It's no different. I already looked at it twice.
One more time.
It's an odd angle. You're done.
You're looking at me and I'm trying to make it look congruent.
Alright, look, there you go.
I'm trying to look. I don't know why it's so bright.
See, look, that's far. That's good.
You want it that far?
What do you mean that far? Okay.
Hold it right there.
Okay, you see that black dot right there. Literally right there.
Okay.
It's right here, Anna. The black dot literally looks right here.
I'm gonna aim it first. It doesn't hurt. Don't be scared. It doesn't hurt.
I ain't scared, nigga.
The way you getting nervous, it is on that face. Okay, I'm gonna just aim it.
Jesus Christ.
You say you look scared. It's not gonna hurt, I'm telling you. I bet you do have PTSD, but I'm just gonna aim it. I'm not gonna do it yet, okay?
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
I'm just gonna aim it. I'm not gonna pinch it down yet, okay? So, hold up, I got shit. Look, I put it. No, it's not there anymore. Just count from.
Just do it.
Shut up. You got it.
I don't care.
It's in there now. You look good. You're okay. You're okay. You look good. Alright. You look good.
Get it out of my face. I got you, my child.
Yeah, okay, don't do this at home, okay? You look good. I look like somebody from Bob Dog's Harmony.
Bum 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 bum. That's what you're gonna do. I'm trying to get you new feelings. But the first one ain't for this. You try to take your time and then you lose all this time.
But yeah, we'll talk with y'all in a minute because this is a nigga right here. I'm not scared. But yeah, we'll check back with y'all in a minute. Peace. So hi y'all.
Aftermath.
He's okay.
I'm fine now.
I don't know. We just kept watching over the video. And we just couldn't stop crying. We sent it to our family already.
So the volume went out in the video. I don't know why. So I'm going to just cut this short. Thanks for watching with us. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Remember to like, share, subscribe, and also follow us on our socials. I'll put them both up there. And stay tuned for the next video. I'll see y'all later. We'll see y'all.